German chemical giant BASF will use blockchain in tracking supply chains. According to Coindesk, this week, the company has been testing the blockchain platform developed by Quantoz and Ahrma startups. The project is part of the Startup Autobahn initiative and is aimed to provide information about the position of movement of goods within the supply chain. It's the first known instance in which the chemical giant has explored the use of blockchain, which arose from the broader process of considering new technologies for potential applications by the company.